Now this is what I call a pro gamer moment.